all down for you. Right now, though, you're watching Fox 4 Good Day. Guys?
Stand by.
Oh, wow. All right, thank you so much, Mike. Hey, a busy, busy day here at Fox 4. Good day. A lot of people in the studio. And you guys definitely travel with a posse, I'll tell you that. Mm-hmm. Not much. We'll get to your posse here in just a bit. I'm sitting next to Yvette Flores, who's from the Caldwell Elementary. You're a teacher's aide over there. And also Carla Perkins, who's with the Cubs Auxiliary. And you guys are here to kind of discuss the Mexican heritage, as it was the Mexican Independence Day, Tuesday going into Wednesday. So, yes. Yesterday. That's obviously a big day on your calendar. Just tell me a little bit about how you celebrate and what you guys do to bring it in.
Go to school. Okay, first we meet with the principal, mm-hmm. and we're talking about what the activities we have for the month of September, and I say, okay, for September 15 and 16, we celebrate Mexican Independence Day.
That's right.
But that's when we start. And then we start practicing with my kids, talking about with Hispanic kids about, you know, Mexican Independence Day, and then we decided to perform this dance.
Okay.
With the students, also with all the parents.
Okay, we're going to get to the students here in just 1 minute. I can't wait to see that. You're also, you said you're from the Cubs Auxiliary, and you said you wanted to get a little more involvement in terms of the Mexican heritage. Is that correct?
Yes, we wanted to involve all our kids. It's always that we celebrate the Cinco de Mayo. We didn't understand about Mexico Independence Day, mm-hmm. so I did get with Ms. Flores, and it was such a big thing in Mexico that they celebrate, that they do parades and all kind of things that they do. So we wanted to put our children at Caldwell, our Hispanic kids, involved at Caldwell Elementary.
You're very right about that. A lot of attention is paid here, at least in the United States, to Cinco de Mayo.
Cinco de Mayo.
And, you know, I guess the Mexican Independence Day is kind of second in nature to that. Any ideas to why?
Where they celebrate
Cinco de Mayo is maybe viewed as a bigger event here in the States.
I not really understand why.
Yeah.
And that's what
that's
I told Ms. Perkins. I said, okay, Independence Day in Mexico, that's September 16, okay?
Okay.
And she's going to decide. I said, oh, I didn't know that. The principal, Mr. Melanson, say, well, we don't know either.
All righty, I'm very excited. You brought this. I was mentioning your posse. They're here. They're ready to perform. They're going to dance for us a little bit?
Yes.
And these students are in what grade?
No, first grade to fourth grade.
All right, check it out. First through fourth graders here at Caldwell Elementary. You guys ready to dance?
Fresh fry drumsticks jumbo packed just 59 cents a pound. Kraft Easy Cups macaroni and cheese, 3 for only $2. Market